Ask him about Brock Lesnar. Ask him about Brock Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar has a cock on his chest. That's all everybody wants me to say. Have you seen it?
Yeah.
It's a fucking cock with balls, and it's pointing right at his fucking neck.
What do you think of the fight?
What do I think of what fight? Brock Lesnar's fight?
Frank Mir, Brock Lesnar.
I think Brock Lesnar's probably going to win. God damn it. Whatever. Fucking wrestlers. I'm over them. He's a big dude. So what? You know what? Of course. I just feel like losing to a man with a cock on his chest... It's just so bad.
It's even worse than wrestling if you got pinned and that was just right on top of you.
No, but I'm saying, like, he's the guy, he's the ground and pound guy. He's gonna be over the top, like, look at the cock, look at the cock. You know what I mean? Tap out with cock guy, tap out with cock guy. You know, it's gonna be demoralizing in so many ways. And he looks like the gayest humongous dude ever. His face is just says cock in my mouth. And he sounds like a really nice guy and he's a gnarly athlete, but. He has the gayest head I've ever seen on an individual, and then you just go down and there's a penis on his chest. It's fucking terrifying. This man is easily the most terrifying person I've ever seen in my life.
Are there any gay MMA fighters?
Yeah. I don't know them.
Right.
But they've probably rolled with them and they've had their genitals around my ass.